you meet with the president after quite a bit of fanfare. He leaves the meeting saying that some of what you said he thinks makes quite a bit of sense. How would you describe the meeting? Are you guys on the same page?
I certainly think what I said made a lot of sense. So I don't know whether we're on the same page or not. The president said philosophically agreed with the things that I talked about, because I said we need to secure the border. You need to put these National Guard troops on there. We need to change these policies that are enticing people to come to the United States. And these policies that I'm talking about are where that if you're from one of the Central American countries rather than Mexico, you're treated differently. These incentives, if you will, that if you come into the United States, you can save. Stop those policies and secure the border. And at that particular point in time, it staunches substantially this flow of individuals. Then the United States Border Patrol can get back to doing to what they're supposed to do, which is being on guard for those either drug dealers or those with terrorist ties back that are penetrating or attempting to penetrate our border.
You have requested that he still come down to the border. You're saying that it's still important to see. He says that he doesn't want to be part of theater, that he's not interested in photo ops. So he basically is saying that's what that would be.
It's not theater. The American people expect to see their president when there is a disaster. He showed up at Sandy. Why can't he show up on the border of Texas?
Do you really honestly believe, as you said in that interview last month, that the administration might be in on this somehow? I mean, you're suggesting there's some kind of conspiracy here.
No, what I'm suggesting is that this administration and their words and their actions, or the lack thereof, are part of the problem. I think you're putting the words of conspiracy in my mouth, which I did not say.
No, you actually did say the word. I hate to be conspiratorial, but I mean, how do you move that many people from Central America?
And I hate to be conspiratorial. I hate to be conspiratorial. I did not say I was.
How can you move that many people from Central America across Mexico and then into the United States without there being a fairly coordinated effort? I'm just asking, Governor, because words do matter.
And there is. I totally understand. But the real issue here, rather than getting into a semantics battle, is whether or not this president is going to lead this country.
Can you work hand in hand, though, with the president that you criticize so harshly on an issue that is so important to you? Can you get past the politics?
I did today, so I suspect we will.